Good morning, guys. You can get a glimpse of Annapurna. Breakfast is served. Cheese with toast. Let's go over the plan for today. We are here and the plan is to go to Dharamferi, which should take about 3.5-4 hours. And then if I have the energy, I'm going to go to High Camp, which is at 4,850 meters. That will take another 1 hour or so. This is good stuff. Okay, so I'm out on my way. It took a bit of time having breakfast. It's 7:10 now. I was planning to leave at 7. But yeah, let's go. So I'm just crossing the town of Ladar. Well, you can't say it's a town, it's a village. There's like 3-4 lodges here, that's it. So from here it's gonna be about 3 hours to get to Dharamferi. And hopefully it'll be a little more flat, because the first bit was it was a climb, man.
Where's the bridge, man?
Oh my god, those guys are lifesavers. Looks like I have to cross that bridge, go down, and then go up again. I can see, I see a little house about, it's too far. Somewhere there. And I was told, like, this stretch after the bridge, just to be careful for falling rocks. Apparently there's this animal called blue sheep. They'll be grazing on the mountains, and then when they move, they'll be hitting these rocks and they'll fall and yada yada yada. So I just need to be careful about that and move really fast. Uh, 45 minutes to Dharamferi. Wish me luck. I thought I'd cross the landslide area, but turns out it's a round two, man. And this one doesn't look good. So, I've just crossed the landslide area and I've reached Dharamferi, which is at 4,450 meters. I'm gonna rest here for a bit, and then let's see if I have the energy. I'm gonna push for High Camp. Also, it's 9:50 now. I left at 7:10, so that's about 2 hours 40 minutes, which is pretty good timing. I think I have enough time to rest for maybe 20 minutes or so, and then continue to High Camp. And I'm feeling good right now, like no headache, not no like no symptoms of altitude sickness, so yep, all good. Making a move now for high camp. It's by right, it's supposed to take you about 45 minutes to an hour and a half, depending on your fitness level, etc. But at the rate I'm going, easily 2 hours. I have a lot of time, I guess. So I'm gonna take it slow. No need to rush. I'm becoming breathless, even while I'm sitting down. Based on my plans, today is supposed to be, tonight's supposed to be spent in Tarong Ferry. But, you know, going up to base camp just means that tomorrow is going to be much easier for me. Especially when tomorrow I'm going to attempt the Tarong La Pass at 5,400 meters. So getting this head start definitely helps. Also, I drank so much just now, I'm getting stitches. You know, sometimes I wonder why I do these things. I could be somewhere just eating. Oh, talking about food, I feel like having some chicken rice right now. Oh man, chicken rice, laksa. I could really do with some chicken rice, damn it. Well, let's continue. Oh my god, guys. Do you see it? Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Oh my gosh, there's more behind me. Okay, this is where I have to be careful about falling rocks. Uh-oh. It's crazy, there's so many of them. It's right there, this one. Oh my gosh, they're like jumping from... You see that? There's a whole bunch of them. Two. Look at them jump from rock to rock. I guess sometimes bad days can be made good. I can't stop smiling, man. Oh gosh. I see it. My camp's right there. Wow. The place looks deserted, man. So glad I did it, so I don't have to do it tomorrow morning. So knocked out in the afternoon and then woke up feeling hungry again, so ordered myself some margarita pizza. It's been a while since I had some Western food, so yep, gonna get that. Stomach isn't feeling that good at the moment. I'm not feeling too well. Everything was okay, and then I took a nap in the afternoon, and all of a sudden I had this like terrible pain. But that, I mean, the pain's gone now, but there's this very weird and uncomfortable feeling. Tomorrow I have to wake up at 4 in the morning and start walking at 5. Tomorrow's like the highlight of the whole trek, basically. Yep. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here.